Hello there. Well, as it's that spooky time of the year, I thought, why not do some black cat tingles with some black clothing that makes lovely sounds? This little fellow has featured in some other videos. And he's just made out of tinsel. But I put a little ribbon around his neck. I'm wearing a PVC type catsuit, which makes lovely sounds. It's really nice. And comfortable. And I've also got my leather gloves. But first, I've got a black cape, which makes lovely fabric sounds. It's also got a little Velcro fastener, which I love the sound of. Lots of requests for fabric sounds, leather sounds, PVC sounds. And I'll be making plenty of those. Make really lovely sounds. I look like a cat needling. I used to call that making pies when I had a cat, and it used to sit and do that and gently put her claws in. I really loved this little head bun. And the ears are very cute. Stroking an animal is very therapeutic. Even stroking an artificial black cat is therapeutic to me. I love his eyes. I don't know if you can see there. I just love his eyes. He looks almost surprised. So this makes a really nice sound, especially with the leather gloves, which I hope you enjoy. I hope you've all had a happy Halloween. I know for many of us, this year, we've not been able to socialise too much. But I hope you still manage to enjoy spooky times. This is really hard and feels like wire. He's a good cat. Sip on this. I know some people like sips out. You're enjoying these sats. I also have my black vinyl gloves. So I'll just grab those. So these are my black vinyl gloves. I shall remove the leather ones and I'll pop these on. Because they make a completely different sound to the leather ones. I like the little snappy sound you can sometimes get with these. Probably more so with latex than these. Just make a nice sound nevertheless. I think he's liking all the attention. He is still okay. Sometimes they flop a little bit. Let's bring the cake back. Bring the leather ones back. And I'll pop the leather ones on over these vinyl. Tighter now. Thank you. back very soon with some more glove sounds and PVC clothing. I have lots of new gloves to show you. Some rubber gloves, some very fancy rubber gloves. And some new marigolds. And I also have some new PVC gloves and clothing. So I shall look forward to sharing the sounds of those with you. So let me just remove these. See you all again very soon. Take care. Bye-bye. What can I do for you? Oh, of course. You wanted me to measure you for your own catsuit. Meow. You wanted to look like me. Let me see what I can do. Let me take a good close look at you. Make this work for you. So, I need to get to work measuring you. How about I measure you with this? Just take a look. Is this frightening you? Like a little kitty's toy. Yeah. But if you're scared, I'll measure you with a regular measure. were you thinking of a full cat suit? Hmm? Yeah? Hmm. Meow. I think you look spectacular. So, I need to start with your neck. Nice and still for me. I can't do it if you move. Okay. Perfect. Perfect. Would you want it to be a black cat suit? Just like mine. Yeah? Let me just do across those shoulders. Okay. Nice shoulders. Just across your chest. Just around the back. Allow me to be a little closer. You do want it to be nice and tight, don't you? Like this. Good. Okay, it's just around the waist. hot in here, isn't it? Are you okay? Good. Just need to pop around the side, look. Just measure around there. Would you like to play for a little while? Just to catch it. Try it. That's got you smiling. Okay. Let me just have your left arm. I promise I'll give it back to you. And your right arm. Okay. Nice and still now for me. I just need to move a little bit lower. Are you wanting a mask? I think you'd look amazing in a mask. I'll measure you for that too. Yeah. I just need to measure your legs, if that's okay. Okay. Are you doing okay? You just I won't be too much longer. Mm. for your mask. Meow. You're going to look so good. Keep still for me. Would you like your whole face covered or partially covered with the mask? Partially. You're going to look so lovely and shiny, just like me. What a perfect sized head you have. What would you like your mask to be made from? Would you like leather or PVC or latex? Leather? Okay. Extra measurements. So this is going to be a full black catsuit, right down to your ankles. Right, down to your wrist. And what about some gloves? Would you like some gloves just like mine? They make the amazing sound. You would like some. Okay. I just need to measure a little more. stretch out that hand for me. Okay. That's 10. 8. Okay. Just stretch out your fingers. What perfectly formed hands you have. And this hand. Let's take a look at those fingers of yours. Okay. I can get to work on that. You'll have to give me a little time to get it all together for you. Do you have time? Yeah. Would you like to play a little more? Because you know how much kitties like to play. That tickle. What about your ears? We can have a little fun before you leave. Don't worry. Going to hurt you. I promise. I'm just looking forward to getting you dressed just as you want to be dressed. And I find it very flattering that you want to be dressed like me. So, you need to give me a couple of weeks to get you kitted out properly. And you can come back and try on your gorgeous catsuit. Meow. You go, and I'll see you again when I've got everything made for you.